All right, Kim, tell us what procedure you had then.
Breast augmentation and tummy tuck.
And why did you think you needed a tummy tuck?
After having kids, I had a lot of loose, hangy skin that I couldn't get rid of.
In your case, the muscle was separated too, so it looked like you were pregnant.
Yes.
And we did a breast augmentation.
Mm-hmm.
And that was about 3 months ago?
Yes.
And how do you feel now?
Love it. Absolutely love every part of it.
Nice flat stomach and big girls?
Yes.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, Kim.